and dream.
Wow. Okay, and now I know how the dream team feels like. I'm talking about ladies. They've asked Dream and me to remind you how they come up with the nominations for the American Music Awards.
The nominations are based on information compiled by Radio and Records,
a leading trade publication.
Diana! Dean!
Hey, ladies, isn't David a hottie? And SoundScan, the record sales tracking system.
Oh, yeah, and, oh, that's great. Now, how do they get from the television screen to here, American Music Awards? How's that happen?
Okay, yeah, whatever.
Okay,
anyway,
sure.
Dream album in stores January 23rd. Go buy it. All right, let's give out an award.
Okay, U.S. Marshal, everybody.
Bitch Soul R&B Male.
And the winner is... Nice, Brian McKnight.
This is Brian McKnight's first American Music Award.
Wow, this is really, really a big surprise. I really thought I was going to be at my basketball game at 7:30, but I guess I'm not. All great endowments come from God up above. I want to thank God for giving me the talent to be able to do my thing. I want to thank everybody at Motown, at Universal. I want to thank my wife, Julie, my boys, BJ and Nico, for the sacrifices they make for me to be able to do what I do. My manager, Herb Trower, Damien, Sly, Silo, all the whole team, Robert, Sharon, everybody, and most of all the fans, because I know this came from you. Thank you.